Pag-ibig, paano ng pag-ibig at pag-asa is the only special education center in San Pablo City. And ito rin ang kauna-unahan ni World War IV na with complete exceptionalities. Na we caters different exceptionalities like the hearing impaired, visually impaired, physically handicapped, the autistic, the mentally retarded, and what more. Latest namin, meron kaming multiply handicap, early intervention, mga blind. Now, this school started as a Camp Hope, when sponsored by the Lions Club, Rotary, and the parents, headed by two Peace Corps volunteers noon. That was 1962, I think. Then, nakita ng mayor, Cesar Dizon during that time na marami pala, at saka mga magulang, saka different association, na marami palang mga batang special dito sa San Pablo. So, naging isang kwan ito, nabuksan ang kwan ng DepEd at puso at saka daming mga DepEd, kaya nagkaroon ng special school. Nung ang special school ay dati sa central school lang doon, meron sila doon mga 3 classrooms. Hindi po lang ako dito, kasi before I was a principal in the public private school, Liceo de Calawang. And then, noong 1974, sila daw ay lumipat na doon sa present place ngayon. That was donated by Dr. Azores, Antonio Azores, yung lupa doon. And then, everything has a story behind kung bakit nagkaroon ng mga buildings, yung mga lahat ng mga meron ngayon ang parang pag-ibig at pag-asa. At that was through the effort, the support of Doctora Elma Rosa Paraiso. She was the president, PTA president, hanggang sa ngayon. Ang parang pag-ibig at pag-asa ay bali ay 34 years na, siya pa rin ang president. Mula noon, dumami ang eskwela ng parang pag-ibig at pag-asa. And our pupils come not only from San Pablo City. There are pupils that come from as far as Batangas City, Calamba, Quezon, marami, Alaminos. And then meron pa kaming naging eskwela from Manila na dito nag-graduate na sa parang pag-ibig. Nakita naman ninyo, compared to others, meron kami mga unique na wala sa iba. Yung mga pipet, binge, nakakatugtog ng rondalya. Nakita nyo na, sila'y nakakasayaw. At saka, aside from that, ever since na magsimula yung Special Olympic Games Regional, lagi kaming first, second, kaya third. Hanggang ganun, first, second, third. Malimit kami ay first. As of now, we have different projects and programs.